Hey guys, this is Jade from Iron Health, and we're here to talk about some shoulder health. Now, if you're out there benching, doing any kind of overhead work, also some CrossFit, you want to make sure that you have the proper balance and mechanics when you're moving your shoulder. A very common imbalance is with your upper trap compared to your middle and lower trap. Usually we tend to work more with the upper trap, and what we want to do is, again, offset a little bit of that imbalance to make sure that your shoulder is moving in the right direction. All right, guys, a simple exercise that you can do to activate your middle and lower trap to help offset that upper trap are T's and Y's. What you want to do is you're going to grab a bench, put it to about a 45 degree angle, and when we're doing this exercise, what you're going to do is you're going to retract your scaps backwards and a little bit downwards. What that's going to do is going to inhibit that upper trap. Then we're going to lift into a Y formation and making sure we hold on to the activation in that mid back area. We're going to do coming up to the Y with that around maybe like 5 to 10 times, also to the T formation as well too. Now what that's going to do is strengthen that middle and lower trap to help offset your upper trap. Give that a shot and let us know what you guys think.